of MFA, Zainul Abidin Rashid. He was speaking two languages, Malay and Tamil, I believe.
Yeah, he tried to speak a bit of Mandarin as well, right?
Can't be sure. We're now waiting for the candidates for the Workers' Party.
Manap Mundi Aljunied DRC! Assalamualaikum! 5 tahun dahulu, kami di sini. Anda telah memberikan sokongan yang padu pada kami. Kali ini, kami kembali di sini untuk menguasai Aljunied DRC! Kami percaya bahawa dengan adanya Parti Pekerja di dalam parlimen, kehidupan Singapura akan bertambah baik. Undilah Parti Pekerja ke arah parlimen dunia pertama.
Voters of Aljunied GRC, 5 years ago, you supported the Workers' Party, and we are grateful for your support. This election, we are determined to make a breakthrough in Aljunied GRC. We are doing this because we believe that your lives will improve if the PAP government faces a strong Workers' Party presence in Parliament. We promise to serve you to the best of our abilities. We trust your judgment. You are our secret weapon. Vote Workers' Party towards a first world parliament.
各位阿育尼基选区的选民和支持者，2006年的大选，您给了工人党大力的支持，我们很感激。 也受到鼓舞。这一次的大选，工人党有信心一定能够取得突破，夺下阿育尼基选区。我们会在国会里争取您应有的权利，和行动党进行有关民生问题的辩论，改善您的生活。
There you heard from both teams contesting at Aljunied GRC, both from the People's Action Party and Workers' Party. We've just heard Low Thia Khiang speaking to his supporters in Mandarin. Mm-hmm.
And before him was Chairman of Workers' Party Sylvia Lim, and starting the speech off for the team.